well done.
What, there's still more I gotta shoot? I don't see another one. I do not see another infected. Oh, he's right there. Oh, gotta reload.
Looks clear, but there's some this way. Something by the ski lift? Look way out. Under those guns. By that tower. See?
See what? Ah, there they are. Nope. Drop.
Oh, I like how fall smells.
Shot.
Probably just left it to burn on the bottom. Good at killing shit, but he ain't good at cooking. He used to do that with everything. Oatmeal, soup, eggs. He's a couple more out there. Physics is wild. I know we should go clear out those bodies, but I say we leave them there.
Come on, how am I missing with this one?
I'm not seeing any more.
Neither am I.
Yeah, me neither.
All right, let's head in. See if Joel's back.
Sure.
Hand her over.
Hey, thanks for that. It's just what I needed.
I'm not supposed to say anything. But Joel's worried about you.
There's nothing to worry about.
Well, I'm sure there is. But if you don't talk to him, he's gonna think something's wrong.
Damn, Tommy.
Well, you have to do more than hide and buy.
That was y'all shooting up there, right?
Oh, just some stragglers. Ella got to try out my scope.
How'd you like it?
Yeah,
yeah,
feels good.
Oh.
I see you've, you haven't got that attention on the string, have you?
I didn't know I was supposed to.
Yeah, you'll, we'll get you some news.
Well, there's that music store down there. I bet they got guitar stuff. I mean, that area's long overdue for a sweep, anyway. I'd keep watch.
What do you say, kiddo?
Sure.
And that's our cue.
Are you sure you don't want to come?
Get on now. He's waiting.
Okay, but I'm still gonna look for shit.
too bad.
Grab some of this. What else can I grab from here?
I'm just making sure I have everything.
Here we go.
Yeah, it sounds beautiful.
No, those are just trays.
Hey, what's the Savage Star like doing here?
Pretty sure that's Joe's.
I don't think there's anything else. Let's go behind here.
You coming?
Yeah. Okay. Let's go.
Alright. I'll meet you.
Well, which one's my horse? Oh.
You and Tommy cross anything when you was out?
Just the few we saw from the ridge. You?
You know, found two runners in a house. Jesse tells me you're handling your own quite well on the group patrol. He's even recommending you for paired patrol. I think you're still a bit young for it.
I'm a better shot than almost all of them. And I have more experience than most of the new recruits.
Look, you think you're ready. I trust you.
Okay. Thanks.
You just do me a favor and start with the shorter routes for now. You know, see how you handle them.
All right.
Hey, you remember those, Savage Starlight comic book that you're into?
Yeah.
Tommy and I found some when we were moving through that school the other day.
Did you like them?
Well, you know, it's not really my cup of tea, but Dr. Daniela Starr, I mean, she's pretty...
She's a savage.
Well, what she does to Captain Ryan in that match...
Yeah. I mean, he definitely deserved it, but...
That was a nice twist how they escaped.
Funny.
Music store's up that way. I can't believe the horse is here.
Yeah. Sounds good. Let's check. Don't get into trouble.
There's that music store.
Yeah, I see it. This way.
What? Damn. Used to be able to swim across there.
Okay, so now what?
Well, if you're up. Oh, I didn't finish the shading on that. Top two.
You think you can fit in there? Well,
it's worth a shot.
Careful now.
Yep. I'm through. Hold on.
All right.
All right. These don't be any fucking things in here.
See anything?
Looking.
Grab this. That's the TV remote.
Well, hello.
Ready.
You impressed?
Nope. You're just too skinny. Need to eat more.
You're welcome.
Come on, Joel, let me through.
You gotta be smart about this. You start wearing that mask, kiddo, and eventually you're gonna slip up in front of someone you shouldn't.
I've never slipped.
You ain't told nobody, dude, have you? Like Jesse and Dina?
Of course not.
Good.
Is he in the bathroom I can grab? Nope. What's this? Ruby, I'm sorry if our patrol overwhelmed. Yesterday, we don't run into new people too often. I understand why you might have been nervous to follow us to Jackson, but it really is a nice place. We've got electricity, good crops, could be something special for you and your family. My boys are different people here. Before Jackson, we were so focused on just staying alive, I didn't like who they were becoming. They started acting like the people we were running away from. These days, they're on roofs, fixing holes, digging trenches, hard work, but they come home every night excited about building up this place. They've got community, a reason to be accountable. They used to be a teacher. You could have a classroom of kids hungry for knowledge. This isn't a fantasy. Please consider just stopping by. Let me show you around Terra. All right. At least the boys are... Oh, Jesus Christ, Joey. You scared the fuck out of me. Can't take that. Ammo. Anything else in here? Nope.
This way.
Okay, I don't understand where that clicker just came from. To, but I'm running. Joel, you got fucking muscles. Use it. Don't be a pussy. I just got fucking Mike Tyson'd. I'm trying to fucking heal.
Thank you.
Let me fucking get out of the way. Joe's a pussy because he can't fucking help. They just call this fucking The Last of Us Martha Stewart edition. Get off me! Oh my fucking god, dude, you fucking pussy bitch! Jesus fucking H. Christ, man. Don't fucking want to reload your weapon. I gotta fucking heal, Joe. Ellie's a pussy too because she doesn't know how to dodge. Joe, you should have had that fucking door open already. No! Oh my God, get the fuck away from me! This really sucks because I have no ammo. How the fuck do I get through them?
It looks like it might be something.
Following you.
No. What the fuck is this thing? What the fuck in hell is this thing? Okay, what the fuck is this damn thing? Joe, you can handle him.
Oh,
too, it's too close.
Sure. But we fucking did it.
Yeah, get tea bag, bitch. Get tea bag.
I
don't blame you, I do too. Yeah, you see that now.
Quite the fight back there, huh?
Not often we've been bloated around these parts.
Yeah. Jesse and Dean are gonna lose their shit when they hear about this.
What's deal with them two anyway?
The date, right?
On and off. Why? No, Jesse and I are just friends. Not so keen with this one.
Alright. Anything else? Whoop. Oh, I thought I could open the locker. No, I can't.
See what it is?
Yeah. Okay. I think it's them. A couple that ran away last year.
I think you're right.
Jackson is a wonderful place, but we got tired of hearing the stories of people suffering everywhere else. We wanted to save lives. We had good intentions. We didn't make it an hour before running into a horde. Now we're bitten. We've decided we're gonna end our lives instead of turning. Please tell our family and friends that we're sorry. Love, Adam and Sydney. I shot her. I can't take my own life. I'm a fucking coward. Adam.
Jesus.
Only they were immune, right?
Well, let's go get Tommy and we can get these bodies back to Jackson. Yeah.
After you took me out of the Firefly Hospital, you said there were dozens of people like me.
Yeah, that's what they told me.
I've never met another immune person before. Have you?
I could be hiding it. You do.
Do you believe that?
Is now really the time for this?
We traveled across the entire country to bring me to the Fireflies. I had so many questions for them. Why did you pull me out of there while I was still unconscious?
Because I let them run their tests. And when I saw that they were useless, I got us out of there.
How do you know they were useless? Maybe if you just would have given them more time, they could have figured something out.
There was no cure. There's nothing that could help these people or anybody else. I know you wish things were different. I wish things were different. But they ain't. And we need to get these kids back to their families. Is there something else you'd like to rehash?
Jesse's passed out. Hey, let me do that.
He's a good guy.
Mm-hmm.
Why didn't you tell him?
It wasn't the right time.
What about this? Anything worthwhile?
Actually, yeah.
Abby?
No. This girl, Nora. Her unit was assigned to this hospital. They were collecting supplies or something.
This hospital?
Yeah. Wait, you're gonna go now?
Yeah, we have a lead.
Like, at least just wait for Jesse to rest up.
She could be gone by then.
Ellie.
We know her location. Maybe Tommy does too. What?
Nothing.
Good. Can you come help me with the door, please? Right. If I follow Route 5, that should take me to the hospital.